It's inventory like anything else. Right. If a furniture store has furniture out front for sale, that doesn't mean you can just walk up and take it.
Stealing wheels. Three men were caught on camera stealing bikes and parts from a business in Port Charlotte. This is the second time Rich's Recycled Bikes and More has been hit in the last 2 months.
Now they're hoping you'll see this video and give police some new leads. NBC2's Victoria Breslow is speaking with the store owner tonight.
In the surveillance video, you see the men riding right down this alleyway to the back of the business. Then two of the men get off their bikes, climbing right over this fence, starting their stealing spree.
If we don't see it, it's one thing, but if we got you on film, we have no choice.
Rifling through rims.
They climbed right over it.
Cameras catch these bike bandits.
Yeah, they just probably figured, you know what, he ain't gonna miss a few parts.
Climbing over a fence.
We call it Mount Bike More.
Searching through this pile of bikes and parts.
Like a junkyard at a car place, people call me on the phone or over the computer. I need a fender for this or a chain guard for that. It's how we make our money.
Co-owner Richard Tommaso.
I started when I was 10. Hanging out at my friend's bike shop, so I do it because I love it.
Says, unfortunately, it's happened before.
If they really need something, it's just ask me.
In May, a man stole a customer's tricycle right from their front stoop. Luckily, he was caught.
The word will spread that, hey, listen, if you're going to steal my stuff, we're going to be watching you.
This time, the thieves stole a bike, bike frame, and multiple parts about 4 in the morning Monday when the business was closed.
Oh, the pictures of them are really clear.
Tommaso hopes the video of these thieves riding dirty.
Stealing is stealing, whether it's new, used.
Brings their joyride.
It's in the gate, it's posted.
To jail.
It's not worth going to jail.
If you recognize any of the men in these photos or the video, you're encouraged to call Charlotte County Sheriff's Office or you can submit an anonymous tip to its mobile app. In Port Charlotte, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.